Hola, hola, hello my people. This is Elvis, this is Bianca, my
Hello.
Friend. Yeah, welcome to Dominican Republic. We're going to talk about Dominican food, Dominican breakfast, Dominican lunch in the midday and Dominican dinner. So we're gonna show you what we have.
Yeah. You have typical things we don't know in Europe or United States, what you are eating. So what do you have for dinner, for breakfast normally?
Oh, for breakfast, we have our famous plate. It's mangu. Mangu is prepared with banana plantain, the green plantain. This one? Yes, this one. Oh my God, look at this. Okay, this is the plantain. It's not a banana yellow, the other one is to eat like a monkey, but this is just to boil it. You boil it, this one, and you prepare like a puree.
Like a mashed potato.
Yes, puree.
But you also make those other things with it, those, what is it called?
We make tostones. Tostones is a piece of banana plantain with the oil, fry it. We crush it, and after we make what she's talking about, the tostone with the plantain. Show me the other one, please.
Yeah, and what are you eating together with the mangu?
Also, we prepare fried cheese. Fried cheese, is this could be a white, yeah, it doesn't matter the brand, but this is a free the cheese. And we fry it. We cut it in little pieces and we fry it. That is good. We prepare fried cheese with the mangu.
And the salami.
Salami, yeah. Salami is also a part of the breakfast in the mango in the morning. Yeah, salami also.
So that's your typical breakfast?
Yes. That's usually what Dominican people love to make in the breakfast.
And for lunch, what is typical?
For lunch, we usually prepare Dominican flag. It's the rice, the white rice, and beans. Red beans, also salad and chicken and meat, beef,
rice.
Everything. This is rice.
The beans,
white
you call it
rice.
Habichuelas?
Habichuela. Red, oh my God. Okay, we are online. That's
happening live.
Okay, and this is beans, habichuela.
Well,
this
that's
is also
where
we
the beans.
Prepare. Okay, here. Yeah, show me. We also prepare auyama. Is in Spanish is auyama, and in English
it's pumpkin. We only make soup with it. So
exactly. Also calabaza. Yes, we call calabaza to this.
And then you boil it as well.
Yeah, we boil it. Also, we prepare the beans with this. It's very delicious.
And then for sure, people told me when you have sopita.
Onion. This is a red onion. We also garlic. We also put garlic. Tomatoes. In English, tomatoes. Okay.
And this you put in everything.
Yes. Smell good. That is something special. Veggie.
And when you have those things, then you can prepare almost every Dominican dish. Because you have everything in your home then when you have this.
Yes.
So, and mice goes also with the rice.
Corn. Mice. Yes. Mice. Corn. Yeah. People also make rice with corn. We call moro de maíz. Sí.
And Dominicans cannot do without their
coffee. Listen. Since we are very, very, very little, and when we grow up in the countryside, when we wake up in the morning, the first drink they give us, of course, the milk. After the milk, when you don't drink milk, they give you coffee. Coffee in the morning.
Well,
we have it
they give you sugar with coffee. Not even coffee with sugar, but sugar with coffee.
We eat a lot of sugar. Yes, coffee with sugar. So people in the morning, sometimes they breakfast with coffee. People love the coffee in Dominican Republic. It's one of the drink people, drink more in Dominican Republic. Coffee! Coffee, coffee, coffee. Yes.
But what I really love here in Dominican Republic is The fruit they make with they make batidas.
Batidas.
Batidas from.
Batida de zapote. Zapote. I don't know what the name of this in English. I have to figure out.
I don't even know if they know.
I'll let you know later in another video the name of this. But in Spanish is zapote, and they make a very delicious shake. Zapote shake.
Oh, papaya shake.
This is papaya. Papaya is a very nice fruit. Yeah, people can eat it. People can, you know, also make a shake. Yeah. Nice shake. It's good. It's good. Papaya. In Spanish, lechosa.
Yeah.
Yes, lechosa.
And of course, they put milk in it, but not normal milk. Milk with a lot of sugar.
This is leche carnesio. Yes, carnesio. But we say carnesio. Dame una leche carnesio. Give me a carnesio milk. This is milk. It doesn't matter if it's carnesio. Carnesio is the brand. It's the evaporada. Evaporated. Evaporada leche. Milk evaporada. Yeah.
And what also goes hardly with every meal from Dominican Republic is the famous...
Aguacate. This is aguacate. In English, avocado. Avocado. Yeah. We call here fruit... Special, they can eat with anything. They can eat with banana plantain, they can eat with rice, and they can eat without nothing. But this is a nice fruit.
Without nothing, with a lot of salt.
Oh, yes. Yes. Mm-hmm.
A lot of salt.
Mm-hmm.
Salt, sugar, oil. Typical Dominican.
That's how it is in Dominican Republic.
I think this is the most things that is typical for Dominican and not so much in other countries. What do you think? We have other things?
Yes, we have pineapple here.
Oh, yes, the
pineapple. Look at this. This is a big, a real Dominican pineapple. The pineapple need to have this, we call moño. Moño. Moño is something of the hair also. That's why it looks like a hair. Moño. When you buy it in the supermarket, don't let the people cut it and move the moño because it's going to be damaged faster, very soon. Okay, so, smell good, isn't it?
Very
pineapple.
Wait.
Let me give you an explanation. In the restaurant or here in Dominican Republic, they prepare also with this beautiful, very, very delicious juice, but also the people prepare piña colada en la misma piña. You know, piña colada in the same pineapple. They cut it and they make a hole and they prepare here piña colada in the same pineapple. Yeah.
With a lot of rum.
With a rum, coca, whatever. They put what they want. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let's go. Let's bring this food to the people who really need it in this moment.
Oh, yes. We share with many people. We also find, you know, the way to have a charity.
Yeah. So, you know, right now there is a lot, because of the coronavirus, many people here lost their jobs because hotels, everything is closed. And whatever we can do as Elvis Tours, we do it. So we did this grocery shopping this morning and we're going to bring this food. We, you know, it's not just one platano or one avocado what we bought, but we bought a lot, and we are going to bring this now to the people who really needed this food, and we can make them very happy. So thank you for watching. You can see more videos here below in the link. I will put it down, and hope to see you in another video from us. Please subscribe as well, and then you can see all our movies from the future. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.
Bye bye. Thank you.